आज तो तर्क आधारित युग है। आप 16 नवंबर से लेकर के अभी तक का घटनाक्रम देख लीजिए, दिन प्रतिदिन कोई नया बहाना, कोई नया तर्क लेकर के विपक्ष ने यह सुनिश्चित किया कि हाउस ना चल पाए। Unfortunately, today also the house is not run so far. Lok Sabha has been adjourned till tomorrow. We had hoped that good sense would prevail because people have elected us to this temple of democracy for discussion, debate, and of course also dissent, but not for creating mayhem. Unfortunately, right from day one, the opposition has been coming up with one or the other excuse to ensure that the house doesn't run. And it seems now they have made up their mind that the house should not run for the rest of the 2 days also, which is quite unfortunate because the people of this country, in fact, want us to have a healthy discussion. And as far as government is concerned, it has been reiterated time and again by the Minister for Parliamentary Affairs, by the other senior ministers, that we want to have a debate on remonetization. Rather, it suits us because it gives us an opportunity to explain to the people of the country the enormous benefits that are going to accrue from this historic decision taken by the Honorable Prime Minister. But I think that is precisely what is bothering the opposition, and they do not wish the merits of remonetization be enumerated by the government so that the government and the Prime Minister do not get credit for this.
Meanwhile, let's listen into Rahul Gandhi again.
The Prime Minister, listen. The Prime Minister, read my lips, the Prime Minister is personally terrified with the information that I have, that we have with us. He is... It is personal corruption of the Prime Minister. It is personal corruption of the Prime Minister that we have detailed information on. Nahi suniye. Pradhan Mantri ke baare mein भ्रष्टाचार का पर्सनल इंफॉर्मेशन हम सब के पास है, हम उसको रखना चाहते हैं, हमें प्रधानमंत्री रखने नहीं दे रहे हैं। लोकसभा में हमें बात करने दीजिए, हम सब दिखा देंगे। धन्यवाद।
हो गया
प्राइम मिनिस्टर, कम इन द लोकसभा। We are happy to speak in the Lok Sabha. We have been trying to speak for 1 month. The Prime Minister does not have the guts to allow us to speak in the Lok Sabha. He is the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister is personally terrified.
Well, there you have it. Very daring words there coming in from Rahul Gandhi. And I'm going to quote him here because you can't go wrong with the words that he has said. He said the Prime Minister is personally terrified, quote unquote, personally terrified of the information that I have. Personal corruption of the Prime Minister that I have detailed information on. I will show everything in the Lok Sabha. The Prime Minister does not have the guts to speak to us and allow us to speak in the Lok Sabha. Well, this is the exact quote of Rahul Gandhi. He says the Prime Minister is too scared. In fact, it's important for us to listen in once again to Rahul Gandhi.
Prime Minister, come in the Lok Sabha. We are happy to speak in the Lok Sabha. We have been trying to speak for 1 month. The Prime Minister does not have the guts to allow us to speak in the Lok Sabha. He is the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister is personally terrified.
Well, there you have it. The Rahul Gandhi, the Vice President of Congress, has leveled very serious allegations against the Prime Minister. However, he says the details of these allegations of personal corruption by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, he said he will only reveal on the floor of the House. Well, that is the condition that he has said. Rahul Gandhi has spoken directly to NewsX as well. He said again, reiterated that the Prime Minister is terrified if I speak on the floor of the House. Remember, Rahul Gandhi says that there is personal corruption which the Prime Minister is guilty of, and that the Congress has a detailed information on this corruption charge. In fact, earlier too, he had spoken right after the Lok Sabha for yet another day, got adjourned for the rest of the day. So right after that, he stepped out, and then this is what he had to say.
The Prime Minister is personally terrified of me being allowed to open my mouth inside the Lok Sabha, because I have information on the Prime Minister that is going to explode his balloon, and I am not being allowed to speak in the House. So I would request the government to allow the entire opposition to speak in the House.
We don't know what exactly things has happened. Now, at the later stage, he has resigned. Anyhow, he has resigned. But if you would have resigned earlier and he would have said that, yeah, let...
Government is a function of Chief Minister's leadership. और उनको ये संभालना है और ये जो स्टेट पर एक कलंक सा बन रहा है उसको उसका कुछ करना है उनका
हाँ जी कर्नाटका एक्साइज मिनिस्टर सबमिट रेजिग्नेशन टू चीफ मिनिस्टर सिद्धारमैया ओवर सेक्सुअल एलिगेशन
लुक दिस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट चीफ मिनिस्टर सिद्धारमैया'स मिनिस्टर्स हैव बीन कॉट डूइंग थिंग्स दैट आर कंप्लीटली इररिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड मॉरली इनकरेक्ट एंड सो देयरफॉर इट इज फॉर द चीफ मिनिस्टर टू address this issue of morality and corruption.
Well, in fact, we'll get you more reactions. Rahul Gandhi, for the third time after he stepped out of the floor of the House after the Lok Sabha was adjourned for the day, says that there is information that he has of personal graft, personal corruption by the Prime Minister. He says that that is the reason as to why the Prime Minister is personally terrified of the information that he has to share. In fact, let's listen in to MOS of Home, Kiran Rijiju.
Our Prime Minister is clean and entire his government and all the ministers are clean. That is why the Congress party has no issue left than throwing just unnecessary wild allegations here and there. But they are being badly exposed and Congress cannot run away now because the country people have come to know about the naked truth about the Congress character.
So unfortunately, today also, the House has not run so far. Lok Sabha has been adjourned till tomorrow. We had hoped that good sense would prevail because people have elected us to this temple of democracy for discussion, debate, and of course also dissent, but not for creating mayhem. Unfortunately, right from day one, the opposition has been coming up with one or the other excuse to ensure that the House doesn't run.